What is the most scariest ghost? ผีอะไรน่ากลัวที่สุด
เจ้ากรรมนายเวรเจ้ากรรมนายเวร
This word กรรม is double R but is pronounced as a sound okay เจ้ากรรมนายเวร The word กรรม is mean karma it could mean a good karma or bad karma we would say good karma we say กรรมดี a good one and กรรมชั่ว is a bad karmaSure, it means bad. This one is the. So,
we as a Buddhist believe, we believe that, okay, let's talk about this present life, that you, when you were young, you might kill some animal without intent. You didn't intend to kill them. Maybe you step on them. So, the animal or the thing thatYou kill them by like don't intend to. They die and the spirit before they die, they still like feeling like anger or they still think that they want to revenge you as you're killing them. So the เจ้ากรรมนายเวร can mean like the spirit from that they are ghosts and they are waiting for revenge from you. When you talk about the present life that we already done something that we didn't intend to do it, like, you know, you step on the floor and you kill the insect or the ant. So they can also be your เจ้ากรรมนายเวร. Or sometimes you kill the animal but you are intend to do it. You kill it but you were young and you don't remember it.When they die already, the mind is still angry and they still want to take at revenge from you. So they're waiting until your spirit or your body are weak, and then they will take that time to revenge you, and they can make you sick, ไม่สบาย ป่วย ไม่สบาย ป่วย or they can make you like have accident because that is the time that เจ้ากรรมนายเวรTake something back from you, and since we talk about the Buddhist belief, we don't only believe that we are only this present life. We also have born many lifetime because we believe about
ชาตินี้ this life and ชาติหน้า next life. The word ชาติ is talk about lifetime that you born. Okay, ชาตินี้And next life is ชาติหน้า Of course, we do also believe about ชาติที่แล้ว last life ชาติที่แล้ว this is talk about last life ชาติที่แล้ว okay so ชาตินี้ this present lifetime that you're born as a human and ชาติที่แล้ว you might born as animal or angel or some spiritAnd ชาติหน้า for the next life.
So since we have born and reborn, so we
ตาย die okay ตายแล้วก็เกิดเกิด is to born. ตาย we die and then we born เกิด
and then we already forget what you have done in the past life. So the เจ้ากรรมนายเวรเจ้ากรรมนายเวรCan refer to your past life also that you have done something to them, like you might born as a bad person in the past life, and the เจ้ากรรมนายเวร still waiting and take a revenge from you, but to avoid เจ้ากรรมนายเวร to not make you like sick or something happened bad happened to you. So we believe that you could make merit that is
in Thai we say ทำบุญทำบุญ
ทำบุญ is the word for making merit. So we go to temple, we offering the food to the monk, we
maybe ตักบาตร okay ตักบาตร offering the food to the monk in the morning, tak bat, or offering the other thing to the monk that we call in Thai, sangkathan. Sangkathan. So if you see Thai people go to temple and tambun donate money and making merit, and later during the after it's finished giving the food to the monk, we would pour the water in the bowl, which is in Thai we say gruat nam. Gruat nam is to pour water in the bowl, and that is to send the good spirit to the jao kam nai wen. Jao kam nai wen, they are waiting somewhere in the layer of that dimension that we cannot see, but they are exit in somewhere. So we send them by gruat nam, use the water as send to them after we do a good thing, so then they can get the happiness feeling to their spirit. And when it's accumulated to certain amount, they might forgive you that the thing that you have done bad to them. So that's why many Thai people believe that they go to tambun because something bad happened to them. It might be because of the jao kam nai wen. Jao kam nai wen want the revenge from you. That's why you have to always do good thing, think good thing, because you never know what can happen the next day. Ha. I hope you enjoyed the lesson today about the ghost, and you can help me by subscribe my channel Speak Thai Easy, Instagram Speak Thai Easy, Facebook Speak Thai Easy. You can like and share, and you can help me by donation in PayPal netaunun@gmail.com. Thank you very much for subscribing to my channel and watch my video until the end of the lesson. If there is any mistake during the lesson for the English speaking, hope you don't mind, because I'm also learning English and I'm not a native speaker, but I try to explain to you my best. I try my best. And ขอบคุณมากๆนะคะ thank you very much ขอบคุณมากๆ and see you again in the next video. You can check more about other video, okay? There's different categories and different playlists, so hope you enjoy it, and bye bye ค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ